Meghan Markle, the Duchess of Sussex, and Prince Harry have been condemned by Good Morning Britain host Piers Morgan for a message they sent on their first wedding anniversary. Mr. Morgan laid into the couple for thanking complete strangers for making their wedding day last year even more meaningful. Writing for The Mail Online, the TV host also criticized Meghan for leading a self-promoting lifestyle. He wrote, "In the early hours of Sunday morning, at 5 a.m., she and Prince Harry bombarded us with 14 photographs on their Sussex Royal Instagram page to celebrate their first wedding anniversary." The carefully selected images, all personally approved by the couple to show them in a perfect light, formed part of the gushing video montage accompanied by the song This Little Light of Mine that was played as they left St. George's Chapel, Windsor on their wedding day. It included a message to their 8.2 million Instagram followers, "Thank you for all of the love and support from so many of you around the world. Each of you made this day even more meaningful." Really? Mr. Morgan said that he wanted the couple to name any one of the 8.2 million random people they believe made their day extra special. He added, "Especially as some of Harry's closest longtime male friends were not even deemed meaningful enough to get an invite to their star-studded evening wedding party." His comments come after Meghan and Harry were warned that are at risk of undermining Prince William and Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, amid rumors of a feud between the couples. Since they announced they were becoming engaged in 2017, Meghan and Harry have dominated the media. Royal commentators have warned they are at risk of challenging the popularity of Kate and William. Speaking to Gail King in the CBS News special of Meghan and Harry Plus One, royal historian and author Dr. Anna Whitlock said, "Before very long, Prince William and Kate will be Prince and Princess of Wales. Harry and Meghan sort of undermining and challenging their popularity and status may just be a little bit too much." Prince Harry and Meghan introduced Archie Harrison Mountbatten Windsor, who is seventh in line to the throne, to the world at the start of May. Meghan and Harry revealed they had welcomed their first child into the world at 5:26 a.m. on Monday, May 6, weighing in at 7 pounds 3 ounces.